Emma, and I play Queen Agravain in play Once Upon a Mattress. To be honest, I am very different from my character, I think, because she doesn't want her son to get married because she thinks that he's just her little boy and she wants to be his mama forever and just not wanting him to grow up. And I think that people should be able to, you know, grow up and everything, so I think it's gonna be a great show, and I hope y'all come and see it, because it's just gonna be a lot of fun to watch, to perform, everything.
Hello, my name is Michael Corthon, I play Sir Harry. I just wanted to let y'all know that this show is gonna be great, and y'all should come and see it.
I'm Alyssa, and I play Lady Larkin in Once Upon a Mattress in Space Center. It's a lot of fairy tale elements, which I think is what makes Once Upon a Mattress so enjoyable. And we definitely added some surprises. And I think this is one that you will not want to miss.
I play Prince Dauntless in the upcoming Spring musical, which is a lot of fun to see. It's basically like a more funny and more entertaining version of The Princess and the Pea, this fairy tale.
Hi, I'm Jack Mahon. My character is the Jester, so he's kind of the king's guru, but he's also like one of his best advisors. And so I think I'm quite similar to him because he's kind of a jokester, plays around a lot. I think my favorite part right now is when we do the Spanish Panic because it's actually a really fun dance and it really times you out.
Hi, I'm Andrew Winfield, and I'm the minstrel in Once Upon a Mattress that's going on here at SCIS. And this show is really cool. Most of the scenes I'm in are like really energetic. Like there's this one scene where like we do this crazy dance. You should come see it. I'll be there.